Now here we have the dotted flip cover for the HTC One M8, and whenever you flip the flip cover on this device like this, it will give you the indication of the time, as you can see over here. And this is really smart. And again, the kind of flip cover which they have actually made on this one, which is called the dotted flip cover, has some dots and they have some extra wider dots, especially for the loudspeaker. So the loudspeaker on the device is a dual loudspeaker, as you can see, and it is not getting blocked because of these wider dots which we have, and these are wider holes. And over here we have these kind of holes which actually act as a kind of a LED display. So you have the display design, and they have actually designed the display of the phone in such a way that whenever you flip the flip part of this flip cover, the dotted flip cover, it will give you the indication of the date, of the time actually. And again, whenever you are getting a call, you can actually swipe like this and you can pick a call on the HTC One M8. And that is something which you can do. Again, we won't be able to show you that functionality as of now, but this is how you can actually pick the call. You can actually play videos as well, not videos, but again audio. So you can play audio as well with this flip cover. You can actually have a date indication in this kind of a way, and the loudspeaker of the phone is also not blocked. So even when the flip part of the flip cover is actually not open, you can receive calls on this phone and you can make calls as well. But again, in order to dial the number, you will have to open the dial pad. Once you dial the number, you can actually flip the phone like this and you can keep on talking on the phone without any issues. And again, this kind of flip cover which we have seen is also the similar kind of material. It is also having the similar kind of material which we have shown you earlier as far as the other flip cover is concerned, the plastic one. And this one is also plastic, but it is good quality plastic with some kind of brush finish over here, which actually looks very good. You have a proper cutout for the camera, for the dual tone LED flash, secondary microphone, and the depth sensor as well. And again, at the bottom as well, there is a proper cutout. It is not blocked. And this flip cover will be coming as an optional accessory. So you can actually buy it separately, but it will not come within the flip cover, within the package of the phone. You might be getting a simple kind of flip cover which we showed you earlier, but the dotted one you will have to buy separately. That is a separate accessory altogether. There is no blockage for the volume rocker or for the micro SD card slot, and you can actually access the SIM tray over here to insert the SIM card, which should be a nano SIM on this phone. So this one will accept a nano SIM just like the HTC, just like the iPhone 5.